Coming soon to theaters.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody I'll be in my room. Get your own movie.
His name is Stitch.
Oh, great! He's blue!
And he's coming to our galaxy next summer. Disney's Lilo and Stitch. Coming only to theaters. Coming soon to own on video and DVD. Premiering only on Disney DVD and video, Roly Poly Oly, the Great Defender of Fun. Someone has stolen Zoe's birthday.
Oh, dear.
Now.
Oh, save you?
It's up to one daring robot.
Don't worry, Zoe.
To save the celebration.
It's Space Boy Oly to the rescue.
And bring fun back to the cosmos forever.
Yay!
Playhouse Disney's Roly Poly Oly, the Great Defender of Fun. His first all-new full-length adventure. Yeah. Premiering only on Disney DVD and video, summer 2002. On Disney DVD for the first time ever, Pooh's Halloween Collection. Winnie the Pooh, Frankenpooh, and Spookaboo Pooh.
My favorite.
It's two Halloween classics.
Sure looks like fun.
Both on one fun-filled DVD with extra tricks and treats.
Shall I go on?
Let's get busy and find some fun.
Including a game and a sing-along song.
I want to scare myself and everyone else. The fairy and chilly old Willie's
Halloween. It's the ultimate Pooh Halloween experience for your family. And it's all on one gigantic DVD.
Quadruple as big.
Bring home Pooh's Halloween Collection. Winnie the Pooh, Frankenpooh, and Spookaboo-Poo. Two videos on one DVD coming August 2002.
Now that's what I call a night to remember.
For the first time ever, on DVD and video, all the Disney villains are together. And they're taking over the House of Mouse in Mickey's House of Villains.
Oh, no!
Inside this evil joint.
Every guest gets to the point.
This day will live in infamy.
The House of Mouse is history!
Mickey's House of Villains, a full-length movie new to Disney DVD and video.
Can I get a little help here?
This fall.
No, just power.
It's Schoolhouse Rock.
It's Schoolhouse Rock, the 30th anniversary edition.
The DVD is coming. The DVD is coming.
Yay!
I'm just a bear.
All the classic songs that rocked your Saturday mornings are premiering on DVD for the first time ever.
Wow.
Junction, extra, extra!
Bonus features include audio commentaries and interviews with the creators of Schoolhouse Rock, two fun-filled games, and an all-new song performed by the original cast.
I'm gonna send your vote to college when you vote for president.
Disney presents Schoolhouse Rock, the 30th Anniversary Edition, featuring the entire collection of Schoolhouse Rock songs. Available to own for the very first time. Right on. DVD, August 27th. Also available on VHS, the best of Schoolhouse Rock. This fall, premiering only on Disney DVD and video, Winnie the Pooh and all of his friends in a brand new full-length adventure. Disney's Winnie the Pooh, A Very Merry Pooh Year. Come along as we take an exclusive sneak peek at the family holiday event of the season. This special never-before-seen movie is a heartwarming journey of lifelong friends who learn the value of resolutions.
Resolutions? Oh, Mara.
Resolutions, Pooh. It's when you promise to do something you've never done, or not do something you used to do. It's a promise to be a better person in the new year.
Share the spirit of Christmas and New Year's with the ones you love.
Happy New Year!
Featuring newly recorded holiday songs.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Good acquaintance, we forgot.
Join the celebration of friendship.
We are going to bring Christmas to everyone.
In Disney's Winnie the Pooh, A Very Merry Pooh Year. Coming fall 2002. Be sure to catch all the fun and excitement on the Disney Channel. Join us after the movie for more exciting Winnie the Pooh programs, including a special story starring Eeyore. And now, our feature presentation. Coming soon to theaters. In 2003, Walt Disney Pictures presents your favorite little friend on the big screen. Pirates Big Movie, coming only to theaters. Join us for an exclusive sneak peek as we return to the Hundred Acre Wood in a charming new story about one very special hero.
Piglet. My friends need me.
We are counting on you, Piglet.
Who's small in stature.
But
large in heart. To help bring the Hundred Acre Wood to life, Disney enlisted the musical talents of Grammy Award winner Carly Simon.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh.
Who composed 5 new songs and performs all the music in the movie.
Without a doubt, Disney movies have had an impact on my music. I couldn't be happier to be a part of this legacy that Disney started.
And to continue the musical legacy of Winnie the Pooh, Carly drew inspiration from the endearing Hundred Acre Wood characters loved by generations.
To me, it's about identification with the characters. Each of the characters personifies something about human beings. You say, oh, I'm a little like Tigger, and I'm a little hyperactive today. Or you say, this is a sort of Piglet kind of day, where I have a little low self-esteem, where I feel very small.
But when Pooh and his friends get in trouble, Piglet finds out that even though he's small, he can still do big things.
With a few good friends and a stick or two, we can build a house and a corner car.
Piglet has so much spirit. and energy, and he has a lot of humility. That's the thing I like best about Piglet.
I'm so big!
Silly old Piglet.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Piglet's Big Movie.
Hooray!
Coming only to theaters, April 2003.